How is this for a campsite in the Yukon? I'm the only person on this entire lake. I found this little road that jumped down from the highway. Down here, just a little gravel road. It left me on this lake. Just went for a swim after a long day's ride. And damn, if this lake, while I was out there, water chest deep, it looked in, it was crystal clear water. Man, the leeches were swimming towards me. Yeah, I had to swim away. It was difficult washing up while you're moving. But they followed me. None of them got me. Isn't that nice, huh?